Before I start the video, I would like to make a quick announcement. Are you someone who likes drawing fanarts for Object Terror and puts their all into them, but has no one out there to share it with? Well, look no further! Introducing the official Object Terror Amino. Here's how it works. On your mobile device, download Amino via iTunes or Google Play. And don't worry, it's free. Now you want to open it and sign into your account. Then in the search bar, type in Object Terror. This should be the one. You want to tap it, enter, and boom, you are in. You are ready to send all the enjoyment you have for this show. By sending and making your own fan arts, surveys or polls, quizzes, and much more.
Also, be sure to follow me as well.
Pretty cool, right?
So, if you're interested,
download the app with the third and fourth links in the description on your mobile device. Alright, now enjoy.
Do you think we're out far enough?
Yeah. Here, have some water.
Thank you. So pretty much all we have to do is just stay alive from 6 p.m. to 6 a.m. without dying?
I mean, yeah.
That's stupid! I'm not gonna wait 12 hours just to win a f***ing challenge.
Well, what do you want to do?
I have no idea, since there is literally nothing interesting at this park.
Let's exchange secrets.
I mean, it's something.
So, how will we decide who goes first?
Rock, paper, scissors?
Nah, too boring.
Well, how else would we choose?
Okay, fine. Let's do rock, paper, scissors.
Rock, paper, scissors.
A tie? Well, this is something I don't normally get.
Rematch. Rock, paper, scissors. Rock, paper, scissors. Recycling bin, no one's gonna win if we both keep doing rock.
Fine. I'll do something else then.
Rock, paper, scissors. You know what? A die. Landing on an odd number means you go first. Landing on an even number means I go first.
Yes! Suck it, coffee cup.
Okay, fine. Now, you know how my name is Coffee Cup because I'm filled with coffee? Well, that isn't necessarily true. In fact, I'm not filled with coffee at all. You see my top? Well, it's solid.
Oh. Well, I guess it's time for my secret now. I have a fear of blood.
I wouldn't really consider that a secret. I mean, isn't that normal?
Well, it's not my fear that's the secret. It's how I got it.
Go on.
It's kinda too long to talk about.
I got all night.
Well, okay. It all started back in 7th grade. It was my first day of health class. I was so excited at first, until our first lesson.
Okay, kids. Welcome to health class. My name is Sensei Nutello, and I'll be your teacher. Let's start with a do now. So for each do now, you'll be given a question for you to answer. And here's your first one. Can objects bleed? Come on, students. Just give it your best shot. Yes, recycling bin?
The answer is no.
That's incorrect.
What do you mean incorrect?
Because I'll show you right here. Right here, I have a corpse of an unknown person. And I'm going to cut them in half to show you!
And that's how I got my fear.
Oh my god, that's terrible! Did you tell the principal?
Well, I was going to until the principal wasn't available. Apparently, he had to go to a meeting with my health teacher.
Do you think he was actually murdered?
Possibly. No, I'm really scared.
Why?
Because what if that happens again?
Dude, that was years ago. He probably got fired and put under arrest.
Yeah, you're right. Oh, thank you, coffee cup.
Okay, I think that's enough.
Oh, just a little longer?
No, please, recycling bin, stop. I don't think I can take any more pressure.
Ah! Coffee cup? Oh no! No, not coffee cup! I'm sorry, coffee cup! Please don't kill me! What was that? Phew! You scared me, little fella. Say, what's your name? Ah! It's the Minotaur! Wait! I want to do something real quick. Ha! Ah, I missed. Now, what were we doing again? Right.
Oh my god, Couch, I missed you so much! The good memories!
Seriously, Chow, stop responding out loud. You're legit making yourself look like you're two.
I am two.
Really? You're two?
Yes. Why? What's so funny?
You're seriously two? Wow. No wonder you always whine like a baby.
Okay, Pierre, that's enough.
Hey, Trow, it's 6:30. Time for bed.
I said enough, Beer. And I don't go to bed at 6:30.
Oh, does the baby need his pacifier? You look so adorable in that. It makes me look like your mummy.
Shut the f*** up, Beer. I said enough!
Jeez, I was just trying to make a pun.
That's not a pun. That's just mean.
Yeah, you're right. I'm sorry.
Yeah, you should feel a great shame.
I know.
Yeah, you should really be grounded for saying all those mean things.
Yeah, I know. Now, who's ready for some power hour?
Me!
What in the world was that?
I was practicing for my disc golf tournament, jeez! Now, let's begin!
Trow?
What, Beer? I was literally about to play the DVD.
Can I borrow your phone to order some KFC?
Why can't you just use your phone?
Well, let's just say it ended up in an accident.
Can you be more specific?
Okay. Hey, sis.
Hi, idiot.
Whoa, we're siblings. We have to be kind and friendly and super cool.
You're so, like, gross.
Excuse me?
Hey!
No, and that's what happened.
Seriously, whatever, just take my phone, be quick, okay?
Got it.
Hey, Elmo the Spider, want to hear an interesting fact about me?
Sure. What is it you have to share?
If you didn't know, I used to be a fist fighter back in school.
Wow.
I know, right? I was in this fight club, and I actually successfully beat up all the other competitors in the tournament.
Ready? Go! One! Defeated!
Yeah, it was really great. I won the tournament and got this trophy.
You seriously carry that around with you everywhere you go?
Well, duh. What if someone assumes that I'm weak? I carry this around, proving that I'm not weak.
Why can't you prove it to them by beating them up?
Because last time I did it, it didn't end up so well.
Oh, I see. You're that kind of fist fighter.
Yeah. Hey, you know what we should do? We should form a fight club, just the two of us.
Oh, that sounds amazing. I can practice strong enough to fight against my own haters. I won't have to dab on them anymore.
Yeah, let me get out my gear first. Wait, do you want red or blue?
I'll take red. It'll make it look like blood.
I don't think that's a reason to choose red for a sweatband, but here you go.
I legitimately look like an idiot.
No, you don't. You look just fine. Now, before we fight, we need to make us hate each other.
How exactly do we do that?
We do roast on each other.
Oh, okay. Seems fair. Lose weight, you prick! Those thick edges can't shrink themselves!
Well, your legs are so thin that you can't even learn to stand up correctly for 5 seconds straight without failing!
Well, it seems to me that from when I looked up, you were a criminal for giving 4 quarts of blood by how much people you've punched.
Well, from what I've seen, your design is what got you eliminated in the first place. How about you get out of my sight and don't come back until you get a makeover?
Oh, you wanna go?
Oh yeah, I wanna go!
I'm sure... this one last punch... will stop you. You know what? Maybe we took this a little too far.
Yeah, you're right. Ah! What the heck?!
Get your Popeye's biscuit today at the center of the park.
What?! I am not a Popeye's biscuit! I'll have you know that I'm a KFC biscuit.
Nah, Popeye's is better.
No! I'm KFC!
Popeye!
KFC!
Popeye!
KFC!
Popeye!
You know what? How about this? Chick-fil-A!
Well, I guess you can be a Chick-fil-A biscuit.
Forgive me for this biscuit. Bye!
What? Come back here! I thought we were friends!
Phew! I guess I outran him.
Please don't!
What's that noise? Ah, this is so scary! No, not my worst nightmare! Ah! Hi! Ah! What have you done? Get away from me!
Ow! Jesus, what happened to you?
Isn't it obvious? Do you think you have a way to fix it?
Well, I suppose I do. I have this lotion that can repair broken limbs. Now where's the injury?
Oh my f***ing god, Flash Drive, you can clearly see it!
Jeez, you don't have to be so mean.
Ah, good as new. Thanks, Flash Drive.
Oh no! A dead end! I guess that means we have to turn back.
Hold on. Let me check what that was.
I'm a Wago! You found me!
Why are you in the bushes?
I was playing hide and seek with a few friends of mine, but they're dead now, so I need new friends.
I could be your friend.
Really?
Yeah, let's have some fun!
Alright, hop in! Let's go on a magic carpet ride!
This is not what I meant.
Oh, it's not. Oh.
Yeah, obviously. You think I'm a wizard or something.
Yeah, you're obviously too dumb to know any spells.
Hey!
Now hop in! Let's go for a ride! Good evening, boys and girls. This is your captain speaking. Make sure you keep all your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the car at all times.
Okay, we get it.
Let's go!
We're on a Wago wagon and we're going real fast.
Stapler and I, we're gonna make memories that are gonna last.
Let's all just hope that this wagon doesn't crash.
That wouldn't be good, I would probably get a rash.
Dear children,
I'm a teen.
We are having lots of fun. I sure hope we'll get to fly past the sun. We're in a little town and oh no, we're going down!
Oh s***, this is gonna make me frown.
Hey, I'm flying! So, I guess I am the magic carpet after all.
Really? Let me get on!
Okay, but don't grasp on too hard.
Yay! So I guess we can continue our song!
Please don't. I don't want to do that again. Oh no, it looks like we're the crash!
Ah! Hi, El Nudello!
Oh, hey, baby Nudello.
I just learned a new game! It's called a game!
Cool and...
We're not flying anymore.
We're not? Oh, this is a comfy seat.
That's me.
Oh.
Can you get off of me now?
Nah, the seat is already warm.
Ugh.
Wait, I can see my trowel and beer are watching from here.
Really? What is it?
Ugh, they're watching the Legoboynj Power Hour!
Then can you get off of me now?
Fine. Say, what do we say we prank Trowel on beer?
Oh, I don't know what you mean.
Yes!
Well, what are you waiting for? Let's prank them!
Hey, beer! Wanna pull a prank on Arch?
I hate Arch anyway.
Ugh! Who thought it was a good idea to hire the voice actor for beer?
I know. It sounds so awful. It makes my ear feel like they're gonna pop.
Yeah, it does suck! Hey, beer, can you pass me a chicken leg?
Sure.
Wow. The way you...
What?
You know what I mean.
Yes. Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Ready?
Ready!
On the count of three, I want you to go up to beer and smash him with a hammer.
Alright, then Trout's gonna cry like a baby!
Okay, 3, 2, 1, go! Oh my god, Stapler! It was one simple task! You know what? I'll do it myself.
Please don't! I tried to warn you!
Are you gonna talk to me? Like, at all?
No!
Why not?
Listen, Plog, I'm only here because you wanted me to go with you. Ugh, I have no idea why you thought this was gonna be a good idea.
Flash drive.
What?
Do you hate me?
What type of question is that?
Well, you never seem to want to talk with me. Like, at all? Is there something I'm doing wrong?
Look, Plug, I don't hate you. It's just that I'm really busy all the time and I have no time to act social. At all.
Well, you're not busy now.
Well, I'm not right now. But I will be soon after this challenge is over.
Oh, I didn't know that's how you were. I also deal with the same thing as well. Like how I always had to deal with Wallet.
Plug?
I mean, he was so rude. He literally was a jerk.
Plug, I suggest you turn around.
But now that he's gone, I get to be in peace.
Plug, look out!
Huh?
Stay back. I got a twig. Yeah, you know what these things can do? They can poke your eyes out. Right? Ah! Someone help me! Ah!
Can you just shut the f*** up, Beep Boop? Oh my god! I just want to get out already!
How exactly are you gonna do that?
Well, we could try climbing over the fence.
I think we're lost.
Lost? Oh please! The only way we would be lost is if we didn't know where we came from. I actually memorized all of the path we went.
You seriously wasted so much time trying to memorize that park path? That's just a waste of time.
Just follow me. Here we are! Now, all we have to do is climb over this fence, and we are sure to win! There we go! Whoa! Are you kidding me?! Now I have to start all over again!
Or you could use this key!
Where'd you get that?! I seriously could go in there and grab the key this whole time?!
I mean, yeah.
Just give me that! Oh my god, it worked! Now all we have to do is just wait out here all night.
Hey, cheater! You're supposed to stay in the park. What part about staying in the park do you not understand?
But I was able to lock the gate with this key, though.
Oh yeah, I'll be confiscating that.
What? Why?
Do you work at this park?
Actually, I do stuff.
Yeah, nice try. Don't go back in the park!
Ah!
Well then, what are we gonna do now?
Wait, I hear something. It sounds like a TV playing.
It's him!
Lucky!
Can I see it?
No.
Hey, Beep Boop. I think we're able to hide under the couch so Terrell and Beer don't catch us.
Ah! Uh-oh, it's you.
Ugh, it's too crowded.
Yeah, I can't even move. I guess one of us will have to get out. Zabler, you're too fat. You're gonna have to get out of here.
No, I need to be with my bae. How about you get out?
No, how about you?
I'll have you know, I'm only a fourth an inch thick, so I can't possibly make it crowded. Actually, Whipped Cream, you're fat. You need to get out.
No, I'm not even fat!
How about Whipped Cream and Beep Boop both get out? This was our spot first!
Did I just get a random butt massage?
I'm pretty sure this couch doesn't have a butt massage. Unless...
How are you doing?
Get out. You heard me. Get out!
No.
I said get out!
Okay, geez. No need to yell about it.
Say, I guess you're right, Fart. It seems that this place is the only area the Minotaur didn't check.
I don't have arms. Rotson, can you push me?
Won't you fall off, though?
I'm fine.
Alright, if you insist.
Whee!
What did I tell you, Mint?
Mint, I have to go to the bathroom. Do you mind if you come with me?
Okay.
Well, what should we do, Fart?
How about some more football?
Yeah, let's go! Park.
I honestly have no idea, but let's begin!
So, what do you want me to do with this?
Place the football down with your hand on it!
Oh, you're gonna try to do a touchdown?
Yeah!
Are you sure? I don't think you've practiced enough for this!
Just do it!
Okay, if you insist...
Boy!
Oh my god! You actually did it, Fart! Let's celebrate!
Yay!
So, Fart, what do you want to do to... Excuse me, did you just kill my best friend?
Alright, Mint, I'll be right back. Don't go anywhere while I'm gone, okay?
Okey-dokey!
Hello there, Mint. It's great to see you. I hope I wasn't too late for this curfew. But I see that you're in mishap. I can see on this here map. To you it may appear, but I can help you if you just sign here.
What does the contract say?
No need for reading. That's just a waste. But I hope what I teach you is approved by your taste.
This is safe.
Just sign the stupid paper, or I'll turn you into vapor.
Okay. What's happening?
Oh, stupid old Mitch. You had to sign it, but I gave it a last hint. Your new act, I'll design it.
Mint, I'm back from the... Mint, are you awake? Is my voice making you deaf? Luckily, I know CPR. Mint, you're alive! Ow! What the bleep, Mint?
Please get your legs off of me, you little bitch!
Whoa, language, mister. But what happened?
I believe the Mincranium was in a huge concussion when you were urinating in the restroom.
Natting? Why are you using such complicated words now?
What do you mean? I've always been the most intelligent person on the show.
No,
I remember when you were... Actually, yeah, you were always smart. But I do remember when you weren't using pointless words.
It's not pointless, Arch. It's a piece of literature. Now, let me get to my lab.
Lab?
Correct. I remember in this park I left a letter releasing the interest in my lab a long time ago. Here it is.
Whoa! A secret passageway!
Yes, it's confidential.
Confidential? What does that mean?
You're such a child, Arch. You know that, right? Look after my lab! Filled with a bunch of dangerous chemicals, toxins, and other lethal activities.
Oh my god, this is messed up.
I know, which is why I kept this hidden. I'm only letting you see it, since for some reason, we're in the category of acquaintances.
Just acquaintances?
You've never seemed to stop acting like a child. We were never more than just acquaintances. Alright, now let's head to... Oh, God! I need a makeover! What happened while I was gone?
You look just fine! You'll need a makeover!
Sounds like something a child would say!
Mint! How do you not remember? We are best friends forever! Until this new attitude showed up!
Best friends?
Yeah.
Since when were we ever friends? Now, this is my latest invention. I was in the middle of production until something happened that knocked me out and left me in the middle of the forest with you. So I'm gonna try to finish it right now.
What does it do?
It's an invention that makes fast food more healthy. Like tropical McDonald's, for an example. That place has really nasty food, so we're gonna change that.
Tropical McDonald's is already healthy. What are you talking about?
Child. You just never learn. Now let me get our burger from Tropical McDonald's. We place it in here, press the button, and then the machine will remove most or all the fat out of it.
It looks like it's gonna explode.
Chalice Arch, it's not going to explode!
Wait, what time is it? Oh my god, I made it! I win!
Actually, there's still a minute left.
Well, I'm still gonna... make it. Oh crap! I've reached a dead end! Please don't kill me! I've done nothing to deserve this! Oh wait, I killed the coffee cup. Oops. But please make this painless as possible! Please! Huh? What happened? Why did he die?
Congratulations! You have made it to the 6 a.m. mark. All survivors, please head on out to the park entrance.
Huh? What happened? Where am I? What is this place?
Who are you?
My name is Chris. I basically work at this Conotopian cinema, and was handing out tickets until apparently someone knocked me out, and I woke up here.
You don't remember killing anyone? At all?
No.
Huh.
I said all survivors! Head out to the park entrance!
Okay, so I was able to pay Chris the fines I owed him for being kidnapped by Honey and S'more. I don't understand why I had to be kidnapped though.
Yeah, S'more.
But anyway, the surviving contestants are Stapler, Carpet, Beep Boop, Trowel, Beer, Whipped Cream, Recycling Bin, and El Nudello Spider. The Tug of War trains had 6 surviving members, while the Bouncy Buses had only 2. Which means the Tug of War trains win this challenge!
Woohoo! We won!
Hey! That's my line!
Who cares? You didn't copyright it! Wait a minute, your color changed!
I know! Every time I die, my color changes. I can change into 5 different colors. Red, orange, yellow, green, and purple.
What? No teal? Grrr!
Wait a minute. So, what you're saying is I sat through 12 hours of TV for nothing. I ordered KFC for nothing. And kicked Stapler, Whipped Cream, Beep Boop, and Carpet out of my couch for nothing!
I mean, yeah, pretty much.
I'm going to kill you!
Whoa! Chill! I was just about to say that you and Beer are getting immunity for being the only two survivors on your team.
I guess I will let you live. For now!
Well, that was weird. But anyway, viewers, you know the routine by now. Polls in the description, yada yada yada. Voting ends on the day on the screen. And episode 6 comes out whenever it's done. And as always, like the video, subscribe, and keep your eyes peeled for the next episode of Object Terror. Thank you all for your attention.